at the top of the sport, man, it's not the guys who are using the most drugs. They're the guys who respond best to the drugs. So these guys don't have to use anything. They get tremendous amount of results. Mm-hmm.